Yeah, Marissa, already though, restaurants have already set their basically their dining tables and chairs outside as people adjust to these new restrictions. The tracking data, though, we have here at News 4 shows there really hasn't been any significant decreases when it comes to those numbers. All right, so let me tell you exactly what state leaders will be looking for. The final decision, though, still rests in their hands. The state data is a few days behind, but the latest numbers show the region has been above that 8% threshold for at least 9 days. The Illinois Department of Public Health tracks the positivity rate. It says that if the rate averages less than or equal to the 6.5% over a 14-day period, the region will return to phase four mitigations. However, if it averages between 6.5% and 8%, the health department will continue to monitor and determine if more of those mitigations are needed. Greater than or equal to 8%, the state says there will be more rigorous restrictions. So we'll just have to wait and see what these state leaders decide. Again, they should be looking at some of those positivity rates sometime today. Of course, News 4 will let you know when they make that decision. We're live in Belleville this morning. I'm Justin Andrews, News 4.